Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
You may be seated. It's a great pleasure to welcome you here today to celebrate this special moment between Katie Lynn Erkins and Jacob Carpenter. Your presence symbolizes the love and joy that we all feel for our friends, family, and loved ones. The reason we have gathered here is to celebrate the union of two wonderful people. It's an honor to join you in marking the start of Katie and Jacob's marriage. Many of you have traveled from out of state to this beautiful city of Savannah. I know it means the world to both Katie and Jacob that you have chosen to be here today for this joyous occasion. On their behalf, I want to welcome you today. Jacob and Katie, behind me is probably the most iconic place in Savannah, the Forsyth Park Fountain. Its beauty draws thousands of people here each year, whether it's being used as a backdrop for family photos, or proposal, or like today, for a beautiful wedding. It's the perfect location. The Forsyth Park Fountain was erected in 1858, but did you know that it is not a unique fountain? The Forsyth Park Fountain was erected Forsyth Park Fountain is a fountain that was actually ordered from a catalog. And you can find one similar to it in New York City, in France, and in Peru. Now, despite the fact that it was ordered from a catalog, people still arrive here daily to admire its beauty. Now, I know neither one of you ordered one another from a catalog. But the love you have for one another is beautiful, and it draws people to you. When I first met you, I could see just how much you love and care for one another. Talking with you and seeing the way you two interact with each other reminded me of a quote from an iconic movie that was filmed here in Savannah. I'm not a smart man, but I know what love is. You two are a wonderful image of what love is. And today, you take the first steps on a new journey. A journey that brings adventure, challenges, and moments of courage. Marriage brings two people together like nothing else, uniting people who love each other unconditionally and the endless strength. Your relationship has blossomed into a love that brings out the best in each other, a care that knows no boundaries, and a dedication to taking on the world together. Marriage brings a new commitment, and it is one built on a strong foundation. It's a promise that has existed in the way that you support, appreciate, and encourage each other long before today. Today marks the beginning of a new stage in your lives together, a moment that we are all honored to share with you. Before we begin, the couple would like to remember their parents that are no longer with us today, as well as their families that could not be here to spend this day with them, by lighting candles in their honor, as they are here with us in spirit and looking down on them with love. At this time, we would like for the bride to bring the bride's mother, Bobby Erkins, and the groom's sister, Claire Olson, forward to join the bride and groom in a candle lighting ceremony. We now ask that you bow your heads in a moment of silence to remember all the loved ones, family, and friends that cannot be here with us on this momentous occasion. Let us now hear the declarations and promises that Jacob and Katie make to each other here today. Jacob, if you'll repeat after me. I, Jacob, take you, Katie, for my lawful wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part. I will love and honor you all the days of my life. Katie, if you'll repeat after me. I, Katie, take you, Jacob, for my lawful husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part. I will love and honor you all the days of my life. Jacob, will you take Katie to be your partner through life? Will you love her, protect her, and spend your days in laughter together forever?
I will.
Katie, Will you take Jacob to be your partner through life? Will you love him, protect him, and spend your days in laughter together forever? At this time, we will have the exchange of the rings. If I could have the rings, please. Jacob and Katie, these rings are a physical representation of the love and commitment that you share. May you forever be reminded of this moment and the joy that fills the air for the rest of your lives. Jacob, if you'll place the ring on Katie's finger and repeat after me. Katie, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love, with a pledge to love you today, tomorrow, always, and forever. And now, Katie, if you'll place the ring on Jacob's finger and repeat after me. Jacob, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love, with the pledge to love you today, tomorrow, always, and forever. By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Jacob, you may kiss your bride. The bride and groom would like to invite you to the receptions being held at the 5. Most of you rode a trolley on the way over here. If you rode it over here, you know where to go. They will be picking you up right over here by the mansion on 4th 5. They'll be making a couple of shuttle runs. So if you want to start making your way over to Hall Street and Drayton Street, that's where the trolleys will be to take you back to the bride.
Wow, I don't know if that's us.